just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, we're falling down the field. You drop to P6. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, clear. check your MFD for a new strategy option. DRS now available. Gap ahead is 8.5 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Thank you. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Watching the car ahead. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Our gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. Okay, clear. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag, we're racing again. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. The gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. Green flag. increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Front is 1.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Green flag. This is your final lap of the race. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Three laps of fuel remaining.